We are also very positive because it's not only China, but a huge number of countries are also involved. It's a partnership between countries. I am very pleased to have the opportunity to speak, to listen, to learn, and also to give information about the situation in Belgium, about the situation in Europe, and that is every time a very fruitful discussion.